You hear it from fertility doctors and obstetricians all of the time. If you are looking to get pregnant, you should start taking a prenatal vitamin every day. Why do doctors recommend starting prenatal vitamins even before you're pregnant? Will it help speed up the time it takes to get pregnant? The answer is interesting. Stay tuned. First off, in this video, we are talking about prenatal vitamins. These are pills that contain vitamins and minerals that are designed to meet the nutritional needs of pregnant women. In the United States, prenatal vitamins are available either by prescription or over the counter. Whichever type you choose, make sure that your prenatal vitamin does not have other unnecessary and potentially harmful supplements. Watch this video to learn about the dangers of taking supplements when you are trying to conceive or are already pregnant. There is a large amount of high-quality evidence that vitamins of various types can help improve the chances for a healthy pregnancy. For example, folic acid or folate has been proven to reduce the risk of having babies with a certain type of birth defect known as neural tube defect. The most well-known of these birth defects is called spina bifida. There is also evidence that omega-3 fatty acids help with fetal brain and eye development. Iron in prenatal vitamins can reduce the chance of women becoming anemic during pregnancy. Since the development of the fetus starts in the first trimester, and since women may already be several weeks pregnant when they learn they are pregnant, they may not get the needed vitamins in time to be of benefit. This is why doctors recommend starting prenatal vitamins before a woman has conceived. What about prenatal vitamins for fertility? First, let's talk about iron. A study from researchers at Harvard University found that women who reported lower iron intake were more likely to have ovulation problems. In 2006, a study was conducted on nearly 20,000 women who were trying to become pregnant. The results showed that women who took iron supplements were 40% less likely to report ovulation problems. The benefit to women without ovulation problems was less certain, however. In a review of two studies of women planning pregnancy, a study in the US found a slight benefit with iron, but another from Denmark did not find a benefit. What about folic acid? This study from the state of New York found that women who consumed more folic acid in their diet were less likely to have sporadic ovulation problems. In women who took folic acid supplements, there was a 60% decrease in the chance for having months where they did not ovulate. In a study of about 4,000 Danish women, women who took folic acid supplements were 15% more likely to get pregnant each month compared to women who did not use folate. If those women had a long interval between their periods, which suggests an ovulation problem, they were 35% more likely to get pregnant each month. Finally, this study found that women who took folic acid supplements were about 20% less likely to have a miscarriage compared with women who did not take a folic acid supplement. There has also been evidence that vitamin D deficiency can increase the risk of infertility, and taking vitamin D supplements can improve fertility, shorten the time to pregnancy, and even improve the success rate with treatments like IVF. I talked in detail about vitamin D in this video. Check it out after this video is done. There hasn't been much research on the effect of multivitamins on fertility. A study in Hungary looked at women taking multivitamins compared to women taking a placebo and found that the time to pregnancy was about 5% faster in women taking multivitamins. In 2019, a review of available studies found that small deficiencies in a variety of vitamins and minerals was common in women attempting pregnancy, and that supplementing women with multivitamins may offer a small benefit. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this: women who are trying to conceive should take prenatal vitamins to lower the risk for birth defects and improve pregnancy outcomes. There is also some evidence that by doing this, they can reduce the chance for ovulation problems, improve fertility, and possibly reduce miscarriage risk. there is really no reason not to take prenatals if you are attempting pregnancy. In addition to hosting Infertility TV every week, I am a practicing physician. If you would like to have a one-on-one consultation with me by video, check out my website at IVF1.com. But before you do, make sure you subscribe to Infertility TV now. It's like having a fertility specialist in your phone.